The first point is that I've got here is previous system clunky, login to create a profile, too much support needed from your end.
Yep.
How did we solve that problem?
So with the My Recruitment Plus platform, you don't the candidates don't need a username and password. So they apply through whatever job board they've seen the ad, and it will link them to My Recruitment Plus to submit. So there'd be like a screening tool that would be assigned to that job that they would complete through that platform, and then they basically attach their resume and their cover letter or whatever we've assigned as being mandatory documents that they need to attach.
Sorry, screening tool,
Sorry.
screening questions.
Yeah, so depending on the role, we've created a number of different screening tools which can be done through the platform. So depending on the role, you might have different questions that you're asking or you're wanting to explore. So it's a good tool to use to sort of screen
Okay,
out
got it.
candidates. So we've got a number of different templates that we use. And say, for example, we were recruiting for a night duty registered nurse. We might have a question in the screening tool about their availability to work which nights of the week, for example.
Okay. So, in terms of that problem
I
here,
digressed. I digressed.
no,
Sorry.
no, no, it's fine. I just saw a note here, Nicola. It's all good about the ROI about the ads, or is that in the next one? I'm sorry. That's the next point.
All
Okay.
good. Yeah, so we basically the ultimate goal was to make the application process for our candidates as easy and streamlined as possible. And we have found that I mean it's a very user-friendly system for our candidates, and they're able to flick through the application pretty quickly and easily, and we haven't really had to provide much support at all.
Fantastic. Some people might think if you don't create a login and all that drama that comes with having a login, which is pretty challenging because a lot of users probably would refuse to create a login for every company. They would rather just log into Seek or Indeed or those main places. Does that mean that you're going to end up with duplicates, the same person existing in your MyRecruit Plus database multiple times, or is that streamlined into that same?
So it recognizes their email address. So while they're not creating a profile, it recognizes the email address that they're attaching to
Okay.
their application. And what that means for us as well is we have a log of everything that they've applied for. So if for whatever reason we don't want to re-interview, we would have a note that's linked to their profile as to
Sure.
why we don't want to
Beautiful.
proceed
Okay.
or,
So still that same person that you can see that they applied multiple times
That's right.
and the full history of that.
Yeah.
Fantastic.